time playing here. 4 years ago, we played in Ferrara, and that was my first time in. It was so much fun. And it was my first time in Italy, and then I went down to Sicily, and then, you know, I just, like, my whole mind was, changed, because Italy is so, so vast, so diverse, and so exciting. It's like the most beautiful place on earth. So it's so fun to be back. So thank you for being here with me and sharing this music. I'm sorry it's so sad. Exercise, psychological and emotional exercise, and playing this music night after night after night and sharing songs of death and mortality, loss and grief, and sharing that in all different regions of the world and in all places, all kinds of people receiving that, and being in the company of strangers with you, I feel like then we can combine our hearts and our minds. And our attention is focused on this idea of life and death. And it's so important now as we live and move, have our being, breath of life, our heart is beating, all these things, you can feel it now in this room. We can celebrate that even as we sing about death. We live for those who have died. And so important for me to feel that and share that with you. So what an honor to be here with you tonight and share these songs. And thank you for being here.
I did everything.